I'm good for the money. I always pay my dues.
Absolutely.
This bullshit.
Finger. the hell do you think you're doing?
You worried about a wildfire? You should be worried about me coming around and burning your house down.
Crap!
Excuse me!
Ah!
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but...
All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'ma help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend. Oh! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
All right, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
All right, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and drive with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
Shit! I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me near the damn boat.
I'd rather you don't...
Fuck this!
I can't watch this! Stop it, you fuckers! No! Ah! Crap!
Oh, fuck!
Shit! Ah, shit! Come on, kid!
Oh, my God!
Hey, there ain't room up there for the both of ya! Get him off my ship! Damn it! You got four lanes to throw guys at! He's a useless little shit! But he's my useless little shit! You're screwing with the wrong retiree! Get your fucking hands off
me! Hey, ain't you covering me?
Fucking animal!
Shoot this motherfucker in the face already! Man, fuck this shit!
Jimmy!
Dad? Wait! You're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, it's a long story, bro!
Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help! Help!
Ah! Too close!
Dad, Jesus, help! My plan!
Put up on before you can drop in the car!
I paid 5 years!
longer!
Hold on, you little...
Mom!
What the fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! God, they're getting away! Fuck! I can't do this, come on! Shit, I can't keep up!
Don't be all butthurt. At least you got me out of there.
You listen to me, you little shit. That kid just jumped off the hood of a moving car to save your ass, and now he's gone. And so's my boat!
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault! Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault! I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin. Could you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough!
Hey, Franklin, you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have any other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
You can turn up while you play some racquetball or squash and hug it out, tussle each other's hair, walk with your hand in each other's back pocket, and then you share an ice cream cone and conceive a son. It's about leaving out the bad parts of life and only celebrating the good.
OpenStreetMap sharing pics of you on the toilet.
A car dealership in Pillbox Hill was destroyed.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Hal. He gonna look after you.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple $1,000. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man, let's trick this whip, homie.
David Richards welcomed Mr. Weston onto the board.
Technology news.
We're gonna trick this whip or what?
Sending cars with sophisticated cameras to take pictures of every street and house in America, including images.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
So, what do you think?
There, all right, good as new.
Thing, or we got to bounce.
All right, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin, or the credit fraud guy, the home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy, or just like Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pop's did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man.
What are you doing?
Maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Oh, shit!
You getting robbed, Shield! Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked!
Hey, man. Tracy. Yo.
This truck yours?
The guy's doing some work for me. He'll get it back. Might have a dead body hooked to it, but he'll get it back.
Oh, so we killing this dude?
He'll wish he was dead. Is that a problem?
Dog shit in another dog's kennel.
Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long. Shit, we're losing him.
Hey, let's just keep on going.
The fuck is he doing? Bushy, Steven Bond, fucking hippie cock!
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Ah, the fuck is he? It's this track here.
Hey! You don't want to be fucking out?
Yeah, keep your eye out. He left his car. Check it out. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt!
Michael, bud! You got the wrong idea, man!
Banging married women's a hobby, not a fucking profession. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those support...
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are properly cranked!
Do it, man! Fuck, do it!
Oh, shit! You started now, but not already! Man, fucking drop it! Man, homie ain't rubbing outside tonight, y'all. Oh, hell yeah, homie. You know what time it is. Are you fucking serious, man?
Ah! Fucking A. Let's see how he like that.
Whoa, man. Fuck.
Fuck him.
And fuck his deck.
Hey, homie. I think you put a little more than a deck down.
Yeah, it's a foolish man who builds his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Matthew was thinking trucks when he wrote that shit.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
You! Yes! Dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Man, you've been kind of reckless, homie.
Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo! Fuck you!
Whoa! Oh! Martin? Oh, shit! Shit! We got some heavies on us, homie.
You kidding me? Yeah, can you do something?
I'll try, man. Try!
You got a piece. Now's the time to use it.
No! Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
Can you see them? Are they still back there?
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
How much distance we got between us?
We got a book, man. Go! Oh!
Where are we on this?
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.